Hello, everybody. It's me, Amaya.
I'm Quack.
I'm Moneybags. I'm Hopster.
And I'm Disco Kitty. And we are the Boy Adam School.
That's right, we are.
And today, we are doing another reaction video, but this time it is
the oldest Kidz Bop videos.
And they're not from Kidz Bop 1, actually. So we're going to do the three most oldest. So the first one, the oldest one of all, 13 years ago.
Uploaded on November 24th, 2009. Originally performed by Kevin Rudolph and Lil Wayne.
Alright, let's jump on in.
Kevin Rudolph. He's a one-hit. He's kind of a one-hit wonder.
Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer had a very shiny nose. And if you ever saw him, you would even say it glows.
Alright. Let's get into it.
Whoa.
Lay it up.
This looks so weird. Like, this is not like what a typical Kidz Bop basically does look like now.
I believe Kidz Bop 15 is the first album in which they actually had kids sing the songs.
So it took 15 whole albums for you guys to do it? Come on!
I see a dirty face hiding behind your collar. What is done?
I went to France to get some new pants.
No.
Truth is hard to follow, so you press a lot. Just the better way you live a lot. Live a lot, live a lot. And you take yours.
Are you in like gymnastic class or something?
It kind of looks like they're trying to like replicate the music video for the actual song.
You're not even in frame.
It kind of looks like they're trying to replicate the music video for the original song.
I haven't seen the original, so I don't really know. I can barely understand what they're saying with this in the background.
I get what you're saying. It is pretty overbearing.
Yeah, like I can like I just feel like a few words of the song, so that's about it. What are we even talking about?
Something about his father cursed him, he chased a dollar, but it broke his heart. I'm not really sure.
Is this like a story of like the Egyptians or something? Oh, the Louis Theater says,
I'll tell you what, this girl looks pretty Egyptian right here.
I know.
She's belly dancing!
Did you notice the movie theater says Kidz Bop 13? I mean 15 at the movie.
Oh, does it?
Yeah.
Hold on. Run that back.
And chase the dollar back.
Oh, it does!
Wow! Oh yeah, let's go to the movie theater, guys. We're gonna see Kidz Bop 15, the movie!
Oh man, I've loved the other 14 movies.
Same.
And it broke his heart, so he raised his hand and waved it to the world. In the world, in the world.
In your world, in your world.
To think that the kids in this video are all like in their 20s now.
I know, that's crazy. Yeah, like,
imagine like being grown up and just going back to this video just seeing you do this. Okay, how do you sing?
Da 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 da.
Okay.
Open up your ears. We've already done that joke in like three videos ago. I don't even remember, but anyway.
I'm SpongeBob. Well, it sounds more like me than SpongeBob. These guys look like the older kids of Kidz Bob. These guys look like the 14-year-olds.
Yeah.
Yeah, these guys don't look like no 9-year-olds.
Definitely not.
Because when I arrive, I bring the fire, make you come alive. I can take you higher, what this is. For God, I must now remind you that it's right.
It sounds like this.
This frame.
Hey, what you doing?
Hey, don't backtalk me. I wish I could be a bee, but buzz.
I'm a bee.
No, bees are bad. Don't try to be a bee.
I wonder if Kidz Bop ever released a cover of that song.
Maybe. What are these guys doing? My knees hurt. I scraped my knee on the pavement. Ooh, that hurts. Scraping your knee on your pavement, it's almost as bad as a paper cut. No, I think a paper cut's worse. Paper cuts is like the worst thing in the world.
You aren't playing those instruments. There's no way.
No. How many people did they hire just to come to this concert and do this?
I'd say probably about 20, 30 something, maybe? I don't know.
Probably.
Yeah.
Why does he look so angry all the time?
I wish I could say.
Look at him. Him. He's like,
dude needs to chill out.
He's like, don't tell me what to do. Hey,
I don't want to be here. They're just paying me to.
Paying my mama tutu. Tutu. I'm not wearing no tutu.
Okay.
Things you do, but I can't and I won't live a lie. No, not this time.
Oh, look, it's the best song.
We're not reacting to that one today.
Yeah, that one's made more recent.
Yeah.
All right, I'm going to give this song a 3 out of 10. I'm going to give it a 2. I didn't like it. I'm going to give this song a 2.5.
I'm going to give it a 4. I'm going to give it a 1 hit wonder out of 10.
I mean,
he's not the only.
It is true.
He's not the only one that got big off a Lil Wayne feature and then dipped.
All right, this next song is called "Fire Burning"
from Kidz Bop 16, originally performed by Sean Kingston.
It was made in November.
November 25th, 2009. So a day later.
Wow, a day later! What a huge difference.
Okay, here we go.
Where are the 9-year-olds? These are all the 14, maybe. Like, these guys look like they could be like anywhere between 14 and 16.
That old?
Look at these kids in this video. And the last one, too. Do not tell me those are 9-year-olds. Yeah, no way. And how did that kid get shoved to the top? Not the bottom, the top locker.
I guess we'll never know.
Got that super dance, hotter than the sun in the south of Spain. Got me.
Dude, your light. Ted, stop trying to get a relationship already. You should worry about that when you're like 14 or so.
Shorty got that dance hotter than the sun in the south of Spain.
Oh, you want to see our? Hold on, let's show them some real dance moves, squad. All right. I'm up first. Everybody go down. Sit down. Driving a car. Splits. Total real split. My turn. Oh yeah, look at my dance moves. Are they so cool? I break dance in air. Let's do the quiet shuffle. One. Ew, 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 ew. Ew, 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 ew. My turn. I call this one the kitty clash. Hopster, your turn. I'll call this one Marry Me, Hop Tina.
Marry me.
Alright, what do you call this one? Huh? Wait, my dance move was called the Crazy Train. What's yours called?
I call this one the Girl Boss. I'm a girl boss!
Alright, let's go. Very reactive.
Alright, let's get back to it.
Yeah.
James King, hold me in 2, 3, 4, I'll be out the door. Okay.
Take off, sir.
As soon as I walk through the door, my head started wiggling. The way she danced around that girl caught me.
My head started wiggling.
It's wiggling. Ow, look at my head!
This song is weird, man.
Wanna dance with her all night. Pop it, lock it, drop it, that perfect pace. Got a handle, need to blow that crazy flame away.
Pop it, lock it, drop it, that birthday cake. Blow out like a candle, gotta dance that crazy flame away. What are these lyrics?
Okay, 911.
Oh, I recognize this song.
Can you stop kids from dating somebody? Yes, we will stop all kids from dating people unless they're 14 and up. Okay, thank you.
This coming from the same guy that made "You're Way Too Beautiful, Girl."
That is the same guy?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
You know what? We're just gonna change the scene again because it's way too dark over here. Alright, we're back.
Wait, hold on. Kidz Bop, hold on.
Yeah, I saw it.
Kidz Bop Live. Wait,
why is there like a pirate dude up here?
And if that's a Kidz Bop 80s gold? Oh yeah, that's their album of 80s songs.
They have an 80 album?
Yeah.
You know what? I may have to, you know, take a little reaction to it maybe sometime soon.
Perhaps.
Should I get a boomer with me?
Who's
no, that would be Quack. That wouldn't be a boomer if it was 80s.
It'd be more millennial, maybe.
No,
Gen
that's
X.
Not that's Gen X.
Yeah.
90. Actually, no, that would be not. Actually, yeah, that would be millennials. Wow, look, he's putting the Velcro. Look at this cool scene, guys.
Looking like some High School Musical type.
Look at this stuff. Cool guy.
What team? Wildcats!
Hey, I'm trying to do what I was talking about. Whoa, look how cool this is.
What team? Wildcats!
What? No. Ferocious Feathers.
No, that's the team in the movie.
Ow.
Kidz Bop 16 time champions. 16 times? That.
Yeah, you did the album 16 more times. Over and over again.
That move is a masterpiece. The order is one in every 100 years. But ain't no.
What are we talking about?
Huh? Run it back, Turbo.
That move is a masterpiece. The order is one in every 100 years.
Hold on.
That move is a masterpiece. And then something about once every 100 years. Huh?
What is this song?
But ain't no doubt I'm dancing some more. I'm afraid we'll blow the chance. The little mama game is about to change. She'll be on covers over the world. She ain't it, pop it, lock it, drop it, that birthday cake. And how to handle you to blow that crazy flame away. Gotta take my red, black card and my jewelry.
The better the megaphone he just used doesn't actually work. I mean, it's probably just made out of, like, paper or something.
Yeah, it's fake. It's gotta be. It's just a prop. It's just a prop.
Shorty fire burning on the dance floor. Whoa, I gotta cool it down. She won't bring the roof to ground on the dance floor. Whoa, fire burning on the dance floor.
Fire isn't cool, it's hot!
Yeah, and if you get too close to it, it can burn you. Yeah, never play with fire. Or scissors.
I'm on one, shorty fire burn.
Ew, I hate that sound!
Please tell me that's not in the actual song. I don't think it is, I think it's just for the video.
Burning on the dance floor.
They got all the kids over here dancing. Look at the other team, man. They're like, we didn't win. Yeah, Cross, let's celebrate we won.
Yeah.
And then me and this appear on the other team. I think I know who the battle was against. It was Kidz Bop versus Mini Pop. Yeah, they were just playing against each other in school. No.
You know what this sounds like? Shawty is a eeny, meeny, miny, mo lover. That was also Sean Kingston. No, wait, really? Yeah, and Justin
Three
Bieber.
Three Sean Whoever songs that we mentioned.
But anyway, ratings?
I'm going to give this one a... that out of 10. I'm going to give this song a... Fire, your girlfriend is not hot out of 10. I'm going to give it an actual rating like these two. And I'm going to give it a 4. 4.5.
I'll give it a 6. I'll give it a 6 as well.
Alright, next up, this last song, I should say, is called Crazy. I mean, it is a perfect way to spend quack.
We don't have much time, so we're going to try to get through this with minimal pausing, but this is from Kidz Top 11, uploaded January 26th of 2010, so about a two-month gap, and it's originally performed by Gnarls Barkley.
All right, New Year's off with Kidz Top 11 after we just finished Kidz Top 15 and 16, but okay.
Baby, I'm crazy! I remember when I lost...
Yeah, this is not... Oh, I'm kind of scared to see what this is. I'm kind of scared to see what comes next.
Your voice does not sound like that, dude.
That is an adult voice, but the kid is, like, just mouthing it. I'm kind of afraid to see what they're going to say next. I remember when I lost mine and these guys came in. What happened?
What the heck is going on?
There was something so pleasant about that place. Even your emotions have an influence. So much space. Mm-hmm. And when you're out there without care, yeah, I was out of touch.
Hey, stop flashing that right in our face!
Bro, come on now.
I am sorry for all the people who don't like flashy stuff.
But it wasn't because they didn't know enough. I just need to.
What is. There's like. This is like the prep work of each and every scene.
Dude, put his sunglasses.
But edited it all in this.
Dude, put his sunglasses on upside down.
Oh, they're, like, trying to fight the fact that he is crazy.
Mmm.
This is weird.
Such a weird video.
What is this? This is weird and chaotic in every single way.
Come on now.
This poor kid just getting some spray and dump to put on over him. I'm Amaya. I'm Quack. I'm Disco Kitty.
I'm Moneybags, and I'm Hopster. We didn't need to do it. We just did a second intro. You're welcome. You forgot our names. Now you shall remember.
You shall.
Bless your soul.
What is this?
You better think you're in control.
Imagine one of the people that was in this video sees this.
Especially the dude who got all of this dumped all over him.
And they're like, man, what were they thinking back then?
This is absolutely crazy. I mean, I guess if it's
no
the
pun intended.
Title.
Yeah.
This guy's more cuckoo than Disco Kitty. Well, since you're the most cuckoo out of everybody here. I mean, she just got a point, Quack.
I think you're crazy.
What?
The show, man.
Kidz like if I'm right here and I just go like, "Hi guys!" Like, wow.
How many views is that? 632K?
Who? Why do people watch this? Like, this is the most ridiculous thing on Earth.
Because it's Kidz Bop, and whatever Kidz Bop does, they'll get the clicks.
This music video, what is this? Kid probably had to take a very, very long shower after this. By his mama request.
Maybe you're crazy. Maybe we're crazy. Probably.
Wow.
They're teasing him.
These kids just saw a bunch of Troom Troom pranks and decided to combine them in this music video.
Did Troom Troom exist back in 2010?
I don't think so.
Is a move along, but we've already reacted.
No, we said we were only going to react to three, remember?
I know, but we've already reacted to that song anyway, so. Move along like I know you do. Okay, ratings.
I'm going to give this song. This is deserves a weird out of 10. I'm going to give this song a 0. I don't even like the song or the music video. I'm going to give this song. I think that Kidz Bop is crazy for this out of 10.
I'm going to give this one a... I don't know. Charles Barkley out of 10.
Barkley. Like a tree bark.
Oh, that's what Gnarls Barkley... Yeah, that's how they got their name. And, okay, I'm going to give this a... what even is this out of 10?
Alright, well that is it for this video. If you enjoyed the video, leave a like and subscribe to the Mighty Hype Squad and our individual channels like my channel, Minus Playtime, Credit Cool Dad, The True Stories with Hopster and Disco Kitty. Well, what's the same time?
The True Stories with Hopster and Disco Kitty. And Moneybags and Moneybags Beats.
We'll see you guys. Bye everybody. Bye.
Toodaloo.
I do not think you're crazy, but if you like this, but if you like that music video, that means you are crazy. Oh, I heard food.